Hey everypony, Newleaf here, and today you meet your local dragon tamers as they continue in Ponyvania Order of Equestria. Say hello, Autumn.
Hello!
In last episode, we did first try two bosses and made it look pretty easy.
It felt pretty easy.
Yeah, but today we enter the castle and everything, and the castle is just a little bit more annoying.
Oh yeah, the castle!
Oh, look! Wait, where are you two going? Are you our dad and telling us to stay inside? I saw everything. The princess, she... But you're not thinking of going up against her, are you? You're crazy. There's no way you can beat her. Well, of course I don't want to see this land thrown into chaos and disorder, but what can we do? You think this is something you can stop? Okay, you can support us.
I'm just here and to get
this is important. This is an important item. Look, I'll give you these for free. Castle map, and I think he gives you another item. Where's the second item? This! Fire rubies.
Fire rubies? What? What is this?
Fire ruby. That's a different item than what I usually get. Increases the damage of dual crushes when two ponies have these equipped. Ooh.
Okay. We've never used a dual crush successfully.
Yeah. It's only good if there's, like, many enemies. But what I at- wait, I don't even have a- Oh, I have money. That's right, we got swarmed in money last time. Do I go for defense or offense? Yeah.
You should go for offense.
Yeah.
Why not?
I'm going for offense. Wizard of Oz. Is there a new spell? Nothing too fancy. I hate all of these. Empress Pendant is something for a later day, though.
Yeah, I'm just looking. I can get a new sword, my lifesteal sword, but it's not really that great.
Yeah, I'm saving for the mantle that I can never pronounce, the Paludamenimum something, I don't know.
Alright, I'll just buy armor, I guess.
Yeah, I got a new book. What could possibly go wrong with literature? You're gonna get kidnapped? You're gonna get kidnapped by a book and be sent into an underground area where there's a snake that stares at you and turns you to stone. You get that? You get that reference? Yay!
Yeah.
Yay.
Hold on, I'm going to actually buy a water too. Yeah, now you're stuck in the shop with me.
No. Does make you wonder, what would the equivalent of Harry Potter be in Equestria, huh? Considering everyone in there is a mage! Or almost every unicorn's a mage?
Almost everyone, I don't know.
Okay, one second, I want to see what skills I have here. Volcrando is nice, this is not so nice. Luminasho, I will replace it with, Spirit of Light Cube? Ooh, cubes. I need to start leveling the cubes. The cubes is dirty stuff.
I got Boomerang, that's all I need. Oop, ow, okay.
Ah! I see.
I jump over enemy. Hit his friggin' little.
Oh, he got poisoned.
What?
Oh, look! Did I just moonslide? Look, you're getting poisoned in the cutscene, Autumn.
Please stop!
These monsters are no match for. Oh, they're the only ones here. How disappointing. There should have been more ponies to witness the great moment of the great and powerful Trixie, but it's fine so far. After all, soon everyone will recognize my greatness. Run along, then. This castle's too dangerous. Yeah, I like it. That's why we're here. Nyum. Free coin.
Free coin? You just robbed that candle of its coin.
Yeah.
Oh, how did I jump so far? Oh my gosh.
Oh no, I hate those eyes. I hit them super effectively, though. No!
Well, things aren't working.
Okay.
You do so much damage to this thing.
It's weak to light. Elemental damage is fun.
Everything's weak to light, I swear. Okay, I missed.
There's a lot of dark creatures in this world. Oh, soon we're gonna have to fight the Cerberus. I don't know if we're doing the gem today. I don't think so.
I hate the gem.
Ironically, I like to try them in Brutal.
Wow, I spent eons fighting him. Aw, oh, frick.
You can do it.
Don't mind me, I'm trying my best here.
Yay! Oh, I don't like this lady.
I missed! Ah.
You're fine. As long as you don't get poisoned, it's all good. Okay, be careful, don't get too far in. If the eye sees you. There! He hated that.
Got it. Oh, I can't even hit that from here. I can't hit downwards.
Oh. Okay. I'm just gonna... Oh, nice. Good
yes,
damage.
I am a whippy whip.
You do damage.
Yes, when I whip.
Huh? Oh,
where'd you go? What?
What Are just happened? Gone? How am I down here?
Oh! Oh!
Honest bit.
I'm feeling pretty honest.
Yeah. Honestly, I'm going to light this place up, Autumn. Get it? Cast light magic. Oh no, yeah. I got hurt.
It hurts. It hurts.
A tiny bit.
All right. It's painful, Leaf. It's really painful.
Oh. What have you on today?
Ow. Ow.
Okay, let's go this way.
I mean, you have AoEs like bananas.
Poison bad.
Am I hitting things? I don't know. Boomerang.
Yeah. It's all good. We can leave. Let's make it to the save.
Alright, I have faith in the save.
Yeah.
Boop, boop. I actually don't need to fight these. Ooh, this is... What is this? Money.
Dead Persephone. You dead.
You just obliterate everything here, what the heck?
Yeah, it's kind of a unicorn thing. It's our magic duels good go. And save. Cut real quick. So, let's go through my settings. Spirit of Light and Piercing Beam. This is also gonna be... I'm using a third set this time. Spirit of Light, Piercing Beam, Art Sanguinis. This is Sapien's View. Alright, we're good to go.
Alright, I'm not good to go. Okay, I can't pause while you're off screen. Now. Yes.
Ah.
Let's see. So, shield. Maybe I'll switch, not use something. Maybe I'll try an unleveled Dragonfire. Hmm.
Alright. So, and here is the first boss of the castle.
Yay.
It's Gardok, basically.
Hello, fellow friends.
Alright. I can double cast my lightning spells, sir!
Does that come at me? Oh, I forgot how weird this guy is. Oh, I went into him. Oh boy.
Okay. I completely butchered my teleport on that one.
Go down! No way, we're not going down! That's wrong down! Hit his toes! Oh. Ow!
Okay, it's a lot harder to predict what he's gonna do if there's two of us.
Yeah, our camera is really weird.
Alright, that is not too bad to get out of. That's also not too bad.
Uh-huh. Oh yeah, we don't get camera space, what the heck?
You should get out of there.
Yeah.
Yep, told ya.
Man, I wish we could really see the whole stage, but I guess...
You don't need to see the whole stage to beat this. Like seriously. This is... Seeing the whole stage isn't gonna make you play any better.
Hmm.
Wait, it's only one of me now. Now I can predict him a little better. Come, buddy. Oh no.
Uh-oh.
I'm about to die. I don't have anything to stop a projectile with except the bad rocks. Yeah! Oh gosh, I blocked it. Get back out and use.
You're far enough away. You're good.
Yeah, she says so. Alright, New Leaf. And now, because this is going up there, it should be a little easier for me to... damn it! Oh, like that. There we go. It goes above me.
It's easy to predict when there's not two of us.
Yeah, because now that thing's going up, I'm just gonna do this. Okay, where's it gonna ZC come down? Which way? Oh, he's going over there. Alright. Wait. I'm not thinking again. I hate when I'm being derpy. That's the worst feeling for me. It's just straight being derpy. I know I have something to beat it, but I'm too doofy to use it right off the bat. Oh no, this is bad.
Oh no.
What are you doing on him?
I'm warming his footsies. I got him.
I mean, you just randomly gasped. It's like, what the heck's happening? Come on. Please.
I like your healing. That's really nice.
Yeah.
I wonder if I have a healing move I could pull off. Actually, I couldn't afford the healing spell I had.
Also, every pony, we looked up things, and apparently the enemies have more health because it's two players. That's why everything is super duper tanky. Oh, can you imagine King Sombra with 60% more health? Ooh, that was a good. That was. I read that one like a book. Oh no. Not again. Whew, the game helped me this time. Alright, I have double laser now. Eh. I wait for it. Wait for it. Ah! Eh. Oh no, not again. Not cool. Not cool, bro. Into the stone circle. Oh no. Like this. Go. Keep hitting it. Keep going. Keep going. Oh my gosh, the book saved me. Back into,
stone circle so strong.
I wish it was your shield, your projectile shield. The stone circle sucks because it's the weak one and stuff can't get through that, which is why I'm additionally hitting it with the book.
Yeah, I decided to take an early nap, so I got fireballs. Yeah.
Oh no.
Or not fireball, flame breath.
Bad for me. Oh no. Oh no. Where's that yellow thing going? Ah! Wow. I'm boned. Whoa. I am surprised he went up there. That just saved me. Okay. I don't need to see what you're doing up there, buddy. Sorry. Yeah. Seeing the whole stage is cosmetics. You can still beat him. But the game never does anything off screen. And like a certain other game that I played yesterday. off screen death is where I draw the line and I'm just like, nope.
I have many off screen deaths in this game.
Nah, especially into Sombra. Sombra is a fair one, I think.
Fair.
Yeah, he's very fair. Fair. He's tricky, but fair.
He's just a big HP bar with predictable moves. And he does insane amount of damage. That's pretty much.
Not all too. He doesn't do a lot of damage. You're the Earth Pony. He only does damage if you go on harder difficulties. Then, of course, everything does damage. If you think Sombra does hard damage, then how have you gotten past the Cerberus?
The Cerberus was easy.
The Cerberus hurts like hell. Oh no, I have a feeling I'm still not even close to beating it, because he has so much health that I have to go through.
Yeah, but you have enough healing that you'll eventually beat him in time, I feel.
I don't have heal though. My gosh, that was so freaking annoying to do. Oh, that was hard. But Autumn, if you're still struggling with Sombra in this series, at some point we are going to be fighting Sombra, and you're going to learn that he's actually a chump. Yeah. Even if you're fighting as a sword pony, that's coming from someone who did him as a bat.
I don't like him. He's okay. He's not fun to fight against.
Yes, he is. I think he's fun. I love
like
the,
fall asleep when I fight him, pretty much.
I love the constant threat of the crystals and his lasers. He has a lot of moves that you need to dodge constantly. He's basically a endurance fight, and if you survive it, you beat him. Little bit like this guy just was. He was a huge health bar with predictable moves.
Yeah, but he was fun.
Sombra's fun too, you just gotta beat him.
Let's see what else I got. Whip.
Wait, do we even need to be here?
I don't even know.
Oh.
Frick, I don't have a sword out.
Okay, watch me get some Volcrando. Flame Pillar.
Get my sword, please. Thank you. There you go.
Ooh. Okay, I'm almost dead from that one.
Ooh. 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 You're so teleporty.
But I'm also almost about to die. You're still almost at all of your health.
Yeah. Oh, hold on, I just have to destroy this thing. There you go. Perfect.
Ah. Okay, is that. Oh no. Ooh, I was about. Okay, at least he's not going for me.
Ow.
Thanks, buddy. I got you.
My wit. There we go.
Matter.
Oh, Jesus. This is money?
Woo! Free money.
Money! Well, we worked hard to get it.
And here is. Help. I'm almost to full health again. This is unicorn life. We're close to dying. Eat one health item back to full life. I'm just gonna do one of these.
Yeah, I have to fight that thing because I can't get through that reliably.
Huh? What's with my Z button? I can't teleport. What?
You're out of mana.
Oh. Oh, come on. I need to get through here.
Alright, this guy's not that bad.
He kind of is bad. Oh no. It's not so bad, Autumn. Yeah, right. My ass. But I think he's one of the most annoying things in this castle.
Ow, how do you stone me?
You can just slide past him.
Yeah, but then I'll risk taking a hit.
No, you don't. Just slide properly. Just gotta get good at sliding. Sliding is the best mechanic in the game. If you slide, you can beat anything.
I am good at sliding. Ow.
Okay. Whoa. Can I get close enough? Look! See? Easy. Sliding.
I want to fight him. Look, I zoom my sword. Whoop-cha!
I tell you, if you get good at sliding, I think you beat Sombra. Because then you can do it to the crystals, too. And just get past them and not even get hit. That's
but
the key.
I was doing with the crystals. I was sliding my ass off.
Yeah, you'll see when we do Sombra in this playthrough, it's going to seem like the easiest thing ever, despite him getting a health buff. Wait, where are you going?
I went the wrong way.
Come on, Autumn. Pay attention. Okay, now I'm gonna do some crazy shenanigans. Oh no, I'm about to die to this.
You're okay. We'll just dual crush.
Come on, Autumn, please.
Uh-oh.
I actually need a little bit of something right now. I'm changing this to Volcrando as well. And this is just gonna be my fire. I need to heal badly now. I'm pretty hurt.
Right, oh yeah, my friggin' whip doesn't do
is this health? Nope! No health!
Money.
Damn it! Oh no!
Oh frick!
I'm about to die, Autumn. I hope you have a solution, because I don't.
I don't have a solution at all.
21 health! 65 health, everybody! We can do this! No, don't! Autumn!
I saw it coming out of the ground, but I couldn't turn around!
No. Well, everybody, we're gonna try to do this. I promise we're professionals. And something like that.
I'm back. Oh. Hey, I got more HP. Maybe that was a win. Oh.
Well. There we go.
There we go. Oh, no.
Good thing poison is not deadly, like in Pokemon. Go up here, go over. Don't even bother with it. Don't even bother with it. We're going this way. Okay, guess we don't. Autumn, this is health. I think. Oh no, Autumn, don't please. Be careful.
I got it. Okay.
Oh, you already got it. Oh, okay.
I have a heal move. Nice.
Well, I don't even know if you made a profit on that heal.
I did. I made 2 more HP.
Okay. Nice. No! That guy hurts. He's still out there?
Yes.
All right, let me leave. So we have a few options. Safety or not safe, but I think it's safety for now.
What? Safe. Hey. Oh.
Come on. You can do it. No. You can do it, Autumn. You can do it.
Oh no.
Autumn.
My inputs are a little spicy.
Yeah.
All right.
So, what do we do now? We have a few options. I remember there's usually something I do right now in. If we make it to the next area in the castle, at least. Oh no, we back out
it's
of that.
Me!
Back out of that. Okay, kill Iron Will, and then we're gonna stop here, Autumn. Okay.
Okay. Oh well, that was a delayed slide. That's. I think my sword does the most damage here.
Well.
Okay, I can slide there. What the heck?
Not like this. Okay. Oh. Hit this. You have a sword. Hit here. There you go. Boop. Keep doing it.
Boop.
Ah. Boop. There we go.
Ah.
Oh, come on. This is becoming a bit of an issue. 20 health. The question is, can I come back on 20 health? Oh, wait, you know what? Okay, Autumn. Think for now. What are we gonna do?
We go back to the safe.
Yes. I'm just gonna do one of these. Autumn, move, oh. Move! Come on, Autumn!
My hands were off the keyboard, I was relaxing.
Ponymania isn't always exactly so relaxing, I think.
Okay, I couldn't slide.
I want this, now I move. No. Why is. Huh? Some crazy's happening when I'm trying to teleport through. My character always just faces the right way, apparently. Oh well. All gonna right. Do one of these.
Please don't. Please have enough mana. Okay, I'm good.
Oh yeah, we're gonna do it to you.
Okay.
I will have the health. And move.
I like health.
No! And not again. Autumn. Oh no. Not again. No, please. There all we right. Go. Now we deal with you. And I'm almost back to full health.
Well, alright. So, I need a help.
So, now I will sacrifice my healing abilities for more damage. Boop. More damage has never hurt anybody. Wait, that's a leaf logic moment. Ugh.
Does it?
And we go here. So,
hey.
Let's actually quickly stock up on items. Maybe we got enough.
We can go from the world map from there.
But... yeah. Yeah, we need to go here. Because at some point we could do advanced training halls, but I don't know if we want to.
Advanced training halls is scary. I have never beaten those.
Don't you want to save?
Yeah.
Our last save was before the Cerberus.
You're right. You are right. You're so, so right.
Yeah, I was about to say, I do not want a repeat of, oh no, the Ursa Miners! We have to do them again, like that one time. Every pony, we had a pretty derpy recording. Alright. So, is there anything interesting for me? Not really.
Interesting for
aww,
me.
There's nothing new here.
I'm gonna try something new, like one of these. No. Probably really slow. Flame Whip, I've never seen a use for that. Actually, wait. Actually, I'll take one.
Okay.
And
oh well.
That's it. That's all I
okay.
Need.
So, Autumn, I think we're not going to do the gem today, but instead I want to open up the castle a little bit for us.
Alright. Hold on, I'm going to replace my
Okay.
whip for a sec. Whoop.
Nice.
Give me flame whip. It's time to whip with fire.
There's
Oh,
only
no.
one
Oh.
boss that I'm not looking forward to. Because I know they're going to be a massive time sink. Trixie. Trixie isn't tanky, but she just hurts like hell. And she has many attacks that you need to learn. Oh, okay, let's see. Does Sakura have anything? That's right, Sakura has some things, I think.
Oh yeah.
Let's take a look at that.
Many
Ah,
many.
every pony, we're gonna get that right now. Autumn, watch this. I think you have the magic to exit out of that. So we're gonna go
Oh.
back to the order and now get this. We all have the horn, right, that we got from Celestia.
Yes.
Equip it. Look what that does. Immediately six luck. Your turn. Or no, wait, only one of us needs it even. It's okay. Look, and now we go to mental training, and now I think you're gonna enjoy what we get here. And we get six
What?
constitution, just like that.
Wow, just what I ever wanted, more constitution.
This is brilliant. Not dying less is like a unicorn thing. Autumn, exit
Oh
out of the
yeah,
menu,
you're
please.
right. I thought I keep
All
I
right,
why can't we both enter the menus? I don't understand.
pay attention. Yes, of course I'm gonna get rid of this. Wait, what did I have here? I think it was the blue scarf. Yeah, just for now. Okay, next up, castle. So now, at least we didn't come out here for nothing. We have more constitution now. Six constitution is freaking huge.
Couple more HPMs.
Autumn.
Oh,
There we go.
going.
So we have to go up now.
I don't know where he is. They're gone. They were
No.
just
If they're
evaporated.
gone, then I'm gonna do some more crazy leaf logic. It's all time for Spirit of Light. Cuba. So you know what? I'm gonna start leveling up my other skills now since I'm on a roll and I think you can protect me and carry on if I die. Right? You could do that.
I surely can.
Ah! I need to level those.
Money.
I need to level those purple cubes. And now we go this way.
All right.
Ah!
I am think I'm hitting something.
Greet bad. Got him. Hehe.
All right. And this is money? Question mark?
Full health, okay.
I like food.
And remember, we need this, because now we can open up this side of the castle. And goodbye. Okay, we can go back.
Okay, I tried jumping up there, but I couldn't
Aww.
make it. Oh, come on. There we go.
Yay!
We did it. Oh, I fell. There's a hole. Who put a
Yeah.
hole here?
The person, I don't know.
Okay.
I'm just gonna hang out
There we
here.
go.
Okay, I can just do level. I'll keep casting these purple ballsies. I like those guys.
I knew he wasn't in range of my whip. I
Ugh.
couldn't give the whipping.
Where are you going?
I don't know where I'm going. I'm just wandering.
Nope, okay, we're going to the gem, Autumn. And
Oh,
Autumn, for
okay.
every pony for the record, Autumn's also playing this game. And he decided to go on a hard because he's savage.
I do like a little hardness, but
Yeah.
friggin' it's a little spicy.
Alright. Okay, I just have to go past this. I hate this part. This is my worst part. I'm just gonna do one of these.
I can't see, I'm being hit. Oh, that's what was hitting me off screen. Okay.
Yes. It's the book.
Is this, what is this?
Health.
Ooh.
Okay.
I went off screen.
No! Come on. Okay, fine. I wanted to kill him for XP, but oh well. I need to level my skills on him, otherwise the gem's gonna be a pain.
This is true.
I
Okay.
got it, I got you.
fighting skill is a little
one off. Thing that I've learned, if one guy picks up the food, both get it, no matter where they are, which is kind of useful, actually. So, okay, next I think we go here? Yeah. Alright, you know what? I'm about to unlock my full power. Double globe as it is, Adam, I don't see. I know. Follow me.
Hey, you're so fast. I got hit by a book. Alright. Ow. Ow.
You can do it.
I can do it.
Okay. So, it's this.
I got hit by a book again. My flame whip.
I have nothing to hit a book super effectively, Autumn. Those are all yours.
Well, I went to the other room.
Oh, come on. Frick's
sake. I don't know why I fell into the other room, but I fell.
You pressed down? Ah, look at the sweet damage.
You don't even have to be there to do damage. What the heck?
Oh, no. Hey, buddy. Oh, this guy. Do we wanna? Oh, the wolf is like the easiest guy ever. You beat the wolf by sliding.
Yeah, uh-oh. Okay, I'm good.
Autumn. Let's go here and get this. Handcuffs.
Ooh, handcuffs.
Could be important. Oh no. Why does it always drop me through like that? Bad game.
I do not know.
Is that a teleport issue? Probably. Oh, I like the moon. Reminds me of Luna. Luna's awesome. Don't. Remember.
I will remember not to eat that.
No, it's because of what I told you the first time when you fought the gym. Because if we go through, you saw that room that just damaged us? If we come through that, and the chest is there, we can use that to heal ourselves, so we can always make it to the gem on all of our health. Pretty useful.
I actually died before you entered that room.
Alright, everypony, quick cut. Let me see. So, everypony, we're pretty much out of time. So with that, we thank all you lovely ponies so much for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye, and remember, everypony.
Bye.
Practice your dual crushes, and you'll blast everything to pieces. Autumn wanna try something. Go back into it. Also, if you want to see more videos like this, make sure to subscribe to the channel, and you'll know to be notified whenever there's a new video. And there's new stuff here every single day, including a pony feels like blasting things. Okay, that does absolutely nothing.
That did nothing. That was.